Hi, it's Late Night Dwight. My personal invitation to come on down to Racket's Downtown Grill. We got free NTN trivia, Keno, jukebox. There's always a party and something going on at Racket's. And food, well, that's all I got to say about the food. So come on down and see me. It's Late Night Dwight at Racket's Downtown Grill. Till next time.
World Groove Productions brings you a new show every Wednesday night at 10 p.m. called Gotcha TV. Gotcha TV is about Tommy D and the Bad Boys Bail Bond Agency, the day-to-day life and drama of a bounty hunter. The action's on every Wednesday night at 10 p.m. following high school football. It's Gotcha TV on Muskegon Television, TV 38, and Comcast 98. Don't miss the new hit show or any of the single exciting seconds of Gotcha TV. Wednesday at 10 p.m., Gotcha.
Rockin' Marching Band is under the...
at the drums and electric organ, and I'm at the piano and lead singer. We do a little song called Philadelphia Freedom. I don't have nothing to say. Hello, oh, oh, in the world, oh, 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 you know what?
Hey man, what's wrong with those guys? Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Get them out of there. I don't want you. Get out of there. Ooh. Get out of there. Ooh. Put that hex around. Hey,
what's going on?
Get out of here. Oh,
Jesus.
This is Rudy. Hi, over here playing the guitar. Hello, Rudy. Yeah, hello. And this is Oscar over here playing the drums. Hello, Oscar. And I'm going to be playing the piano and lead singer. How much is that dog in the window?
Arf, arf.
Aw, oh, man.
What's it? Oh, boo, boo, boo. Get out of here. Boo, boo, boo.
Hey.
What?
Hey, that's cool. All right. This is Mr. Malt Liquor over here, and this is Sir Nutbush, and I'm St. Alfonso, hey. And I'm gonna, we're gonna sing you a song with the Vitale Specials.
I like to give this a lot to the Vitalises.
Oh, thanks a lot. Here, man, hold this. Yeah. The other member went to the John. We're the Vitalises, yeah, and we're going to sing our new hit single, Shake, Rattle, and Roll. And here we go.
Yeah.
All right, cut.
Rattle and roll, now everybody's going. Shake, rattle, and roll, everybody's going. Shake, rattle, and roll, everybody's going. Shake, rattle, and roll.
My monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, wow, the ghouls all came from their humble abode. Get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Wow.
The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfgang, Dracula, and his son. Was Rocky, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to out. From his coffin, Rat's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
The horn and the flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's
Michael Jack's a part of the band, and my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Can you get mash?
I'm gonna go fishing today. You want my fishing pole? Cast it in. Oh, I got some more, oh, man. This thing is real heavy. God dang. Whoa! Man, look at the size of that thing. Golly. I tell you, got too much time. Get your hand out of there. Bus stop. Ooh, look at that girl. She must be a...
Shampoo on Thursday and it's back on Saturday. Friday, maybe what you got is an ordinary dandruff. Try Moss Shampoo. It's half acid and half Boone's Farm Wild Mountain. It burns dandruff right out and tastes good. Here's what happens if you don't use it. And here's what happens if you do. Say something. Face up to it. Prime Moss Shampoo, only $300 an ounce, and a 50-cent coupon will be sent to you. And that's the way it was 20 years ago.
What's the deal? Hey, who are you? Hey, no, no, leave me alone, no.
Give me this money.
Thank you.
sad he forgot the off. So sad he forgot the off.
No one knew what they stood.